And welcome back once again to Ironman Darts. Dave here. Steel tip on the DartConnect. New board, new darts. Links to my products in the description below. Doing some 501 today. And I just wrapped up about an hour of practice in that practice session. I did some around the world 1 through 20 on the doubles, throwing at least 6 to 12 darts or so per number, and then moving on. And then I went to the triples, and then I decided I'll see who's online. Got a good rhythm going. So in this game, you'll see the progression of some of that with the doubles and how important the doubles are, at least they are for me, getting in that flow, and the practice sessions really help out. Anyways, let's go. 501. Let's play. Sixty. Is what I have left. Doesn't help. Mm. long enough. Somewhere else. Probably should have gone 18. Thank you. Now, even though that game started off slow, I felt comfortable with the progression throughout the game. There was a little hiccup there in the middle with trying to get those outs, but I feel pretty confident because of the practice prior to the games, of working on those doubles, working on the triples, and then things just flow, knowing how the hand needs to do a follow through. And then a really nice finish on average for the end. I'm just happy with how the outs are progressing right now with Steel Tip. And for those of you wondering, yeah, Steel Tip is the game. That's the game we all want to play. It translates phenomenally in Soft Tip. A day or two ago, I decided to randomly go on Soft Tip and play, and it's like, wow, those segments are huge. It felt so comfortable, so easy. It's because I've been focusing the last 2.5 months on Steel Tip, and I feel like I'm just I can't wait to practice. I can't wait to train. Can't wait to work on routines. And that outer ring right now is a good one that I'm focusing on. Anyway, thanks for watching. Let's grow the game here in North America. What do you say, huh? More darts every day? Let's play. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. See you soon. Adios.